Look what we have here. The beginning of my own custom story in Amnesia. This level editor is really nice and it's really easy to design levels in it. And I'm hoping to make a really high quality custom story. As you can see here. Hopefully it'll be really nice. I haven't come up with a story yet, but I've got a really nice idea for the intro. Very nice idea. I'm almost done with this level. I just wish I knew how to make invincible walls. That way the user cannot jump over the fence. But just walking out here is pretty scary on its own, to tear the turf. Let's see now. Got a little fire going. Got a little fake volumetric light, some candles, everything. The user will be able to open this door. That's why I don't want them to jump over the fence, because they'd actually be able to walk all over around here and take a peek at what's inside. Just take a peek at the laziness of the editing on my part. And let's see. This little light I need to fix. There's supposed to be a shine on this floor, but I'll get to that later. Currently there's no scripting. You can move around in the level. This is where the user starts off. Alright, now we're inside my little home here. As you can see, Matt, I need to learn how to get rid of those hints. There's really no point to them in custom stories. And they just ruined the whole atmosphere. No music yet, but that'll be fixed. Assuming the music doesn't distract you from the environment. Now the grass is a bit funny. It doesn't let me jump on the grass. It lets me jump on it, but walking on the grass is a bit difficult. It's weird. I'm not sure why. So you can see, you could jump over the fence. Of course, that's pretty creepy, but. Be able to walk all the way. Alright, there we go. Should be able, there we go. Yes. Check out the laziness. Oh. Well. There's no way to survive to come back from this anymore, so, yeah.